here's these beautiful little Japanese fingerless pruning scissors. So you can trellis your tomatoes and cucumbers without having to put something down in between. We're always thinking of efficient workflows and minimum movements to do these repetitive jobs that are what farming is made up of.